the face of adversity, we tend to blame ourselves or someone else. Blaming ourselves, we get trapped, as if we're serving a sentence. Pity brings us unhappiness. On the other hand, by blaming someone, exempting our responsibility, we get victimized. When we choose to victimize ourselves, we do not see the path we must take. We come to believe that for our conflict, there is no solution. This negativity and hopelessness of solving the problem takes hold of us, lead us to more suffering. How about we come to see that in every adversity, there is an opportunity? By making a choice not to see the opportunity, we get stuck in the problem. We will continue to blame ourselves or someone else. Behaving this way, it becomes an energy drain. It will lead us to nothing. Seeing the opportunity in adversity is only up to each of us. How about start by accepting part of the responsibility for this adversity without blame? You are accepting, acknowledging that your choice to blame yourself or to blame others is doing nothing more than increasing your pain. Maybe you don't want to face the fact. In this case, wouldn't you be contributing to your pain? If the hate, the anger, the sadness is consuming you based on an incident that happened, wouldn't it be wise for you to seek help? Adversity brings conflict. Conflict brings pain. You can heal pain only when you want, when you accept you need help. The problem cannot be solved alone, and only you can take the first step. The power of acceptance only happens when you identify the problem. Face the facts. Accept your participation in the conflict. When you deal better with your emotions, you stop focusing on past events. You stop blaming yourself, blaming others. Stop transferring responsibility for what has happened.